Maybe you should pull the fucking trigger.
Hey guys, your boy Joy today, and welcome back to another Sunday League video. I know last week I didn't do no commentary, but I can't lie to you, it was like 4 o'clock in the morning, I'm gonna be honest. But yeah, today we're gonna get some commentary done.
Just follow the action. Just go side to side, not up and
today's
down.
Opponents, we've got Royal Lions C, I believe. We played them last time, we beat them. I did score, but we wasn't recording that last season, but we're back because we're cup winners. We're the Division 6 Essex Corinthians Cup winners. And it's peaked that I didn't get that in recording, but this season we're trying to go for the treble. Can we get the treble? I guess we'll find out as I record more videos. But there we go, Reese takes a shot, gets deflected, lands to Ryan, gives it to Sanchez. Sanchez looks for the cross, looks back post on Regan's head. Right, so I left this clip in here so you lot can see the decision making when it comes to Sunday League refs. But this was crazy. Watch this.
Just follow the action. Just go side to side, not up and down.
Right, so you can clearly see the opponent booted the ball away, yet the ref gives a throw-in to them. And now Reese is going to get in trouble any second now, because he's trying to say, listen, my man booted the ball away and you're giving it to them. Make it make sense, and rightly so. How you get that yellow card and it's him being, yeah. Because your decision making was crazy. Right. Where's the instant replay? Look at that! Is he trying to pass it to the little you that was running away?
Can you record, yeah, or whoever records? Don't follow the ball.
Right, so Ben's got the ball. Ben looks for Regan. A nice Travella pass to Reeds.
When you record, yeah, or whoever records?
The keeper is out of his box. He picks the ball up out of his box. Yet the Lionel from Dirty says my man's off, Regan's offside. I'm telling you, Sunday League is corrupted. Watch this. That's a beautiful pass by Ben. You can see Regan's literally behind the number 28. My man just bare slow. Oh well. Icardi's got the ball. He boots it over my man's head. Regan's there. He can't be offside there, surely. Can he score? You're taking a piss. How did he hit the crossbar from there? Ah, oh, unlucky, Regan. Unlucky. No, I can't see who's got the ball. I assume it's Ricky. Ricky's got the ball. Yeah, he does. He finds Tommy. Tommy finds Reese.
Don't follow the ball.
Reese goes past one.
Just
passes it out wide to Regan. Regan crosses it into Harley. That's just like that. 1-0 to Ridgeway. I can't even lie to you. Half the time I don't even need to commentate because I'm already commentating on the sideline. But yeah, Tommy takes a long throw in. Lands to Sanchez. Sanchez takes a shot. He misses. Lands to Reese. Reese takes a shot. Misses as well. Over my man's head. Goes past one. Goes past another. Yeah, long day. Long day for the other team. I couldn't find nothing, so I have to give this. I have to find a clip to show the other team what they can do in it. That's the best. Oh, I swear to God, that's the best. Fine. Oh, Lord. But yeah, Reese has got the ball. He gives out right to Reeks. Reeks is running. He's running down the line. He's looking for back post. There's no one back post. So he gives it to H.
Just follow the action.
Ah!
Up and down.
Unlucky H. Right, so he got a corner. He's on the corner. Reeks.
When you record, yeah, or whoever records, don't follow the ball. Just follow the action. Just go side to side.
Let's just watch this. I'm just going to be silent. Oh my God. That's a yellow. Oh, Ben, stop that. That's a yellow card offense. Oh Lord. Okay, so Royal Lions on the attack. It's number 7, yeah. I can't lie, he's a very nippy player, bro. It's peak when you see later on in the video, but that's my keeper. That's 2. That's 3. That is unfortunate. Oh Lord. Okay, so we got another long throwing from Tommy on H's head. Regan takes a shot, hits the keeper.
You know what the craziest thing was?
He wins it back. I can't even see he wins it back.
Goalkeeper,
there we go. Lewis got the ball. Inman gives it to Reese. Reese turned, shoots. What a goal. Fucking class. Right, I'm not gonna commentate over this part. I'm just gonna let it be raw so you lot can see our build up play.
You know what the craziest thing was? I'm gonna put a goalkeeper cab. So if he was to do that, I'd have done it. Regan, get another goal. I'm bored. Okay, we'll get a goal. Hey, it's popping, I'm popping. Can't even blow a house down.
And just like that, we scored another one. And it started off from Ben and Ricky. Yeah, so props to them.
Thanks, it needs to be there,
and yeah, another goal, just like that. I can't lie, that was dirty. That was so uncalled for. But then again, if you are losing by XYZ amount and your man can't even score, I'd be frustrated too, I'll be real. I'm gonna leave this clip raw again because I'm just gonna show you how composed our back line is. I mean, when you are winning by God knows how much, yeah, you just need to keep the ball. You don't need to do nothing else.
Hey, it's puffing, I'm puffing. Can't even blow a house down.
Right, I'm just going to leave this clip in here to show how that's our centre-back, yeah? It started off with our centre-back, and look how he's going forward. He's starting it up. He wants his own goal as well. But please tell me how my man was offside, please. There's no way he was offside. Fuck me. There go. Tom's got the ball. He loses it. He wins it back.
You know what the crazy thing was?
That's one. That's two.
Goalkeeper cab.
Gives it to you.
If he wants to do that, I've done it.
Regan driving past. He's looking for his option. He loses the ball. Number 7's got the ball. He's trying to find a pass. Gives it to Ryan. Watch this from Ryan. Absolute class. I'd leave the pitch right now. I'd go home. And talking about leaving the pitch and going home, I'll show you he's going to do that soon.
You know what the crazy thing was? I was going to put a goalkeeper cab. If he was to do that, I'd done it.
Oh, they've got Ryan. Take a shot. Here's the post. Unlucky. Unlucky.
Get another goal. I'm bored.
No, Tommy sprays out wide.
Okay, we'll get a goal.
He was meant to go for Sanchez.
Hey, it's puffing, I'm puffing.
But Imran's got the ball back. Down. See you later. God damn. Who's that? He squares it.
Tell him.
So close. So close.
That could have been like another two goals there. Right, another long throw from Tommy. Back post to Regan. Oh, Regan, I love you, son. I love you, but you should have had a hat trick. But you should have had two hat tricks this game, dude. I don't want to sound like a broken record. But. Regan. Enough of Regan missing, yeah? Let's show some more goals. Ben's got the ball. He's just chilling. But these men are tired. They're not pressing at all. I think they've given up at this point, I'll be real. But he looks out wide. He gives it. See, who's out wide at the moment? Regan. Regan plays it to Sanchez. Gets intercepted. Sanchez wins it in the air. The ball is given to H. What a finesse shot. That's absolutely fucking class. There's a reason why he's our main striker. God damn. Right, straight from kickoff. I should leave a timer for how long this next goal takes. But you lot can time it yourself. I don't know what number he was, but he loses the ball to Reese. He gets sent. Oh, he's got the ball again. Oh, he's lost the ball again, mate. Reese has a shot. Oh my god. That's a demo. Oh no. Hey, that number 7's fuming. He's fuming. He's walking off. He's fuming. Hey. Hey, he's gone. He's gone. Oh my god, yeah, they're giving up. He rage quitted. Man said connection interrupted. Oh, he's got. He's walking off. He's walking off. Nah. That's, I've never seen someone rage quit in a Sunday League match before. That's mental. Oh my days. Right, enough of my man leaving the pitch. Yeah. H wins the ball back. He gets tackled, but look at this pass from Tommy. I know it wasn't a shot, it was a pass to Regan. What an assist. Hey, can we just give him a round of applause for that assist, please? Right, so with that goal being the last action of the game, I think it's safe to say this game is done and dusted. A 7-0 battering. Whopping 7-0. But yeah, every Wednesday, 6 p.m. will be an upload. So make sure you come in. Stay tuned. It's been your boy Jahide. And until next time. See ya.